Gonna do my arrangement here of the Amen song so I don't forget it. I'm gonna record it right now. There you go.